On the day this song was written, I had caught 4 buses, walked up the 4 hills, the 4 flights of stairs to my little tiny apartment on the corner of Clay and Leavenworth Street, and the heater wasn't working. Now, I have no idea why that would have made a difference, but a little voice in my head started saying, "You know, an island boy belongs on an island." I sat down with the guitar and was really writing a song for my family, a discussion about, well, the way people change, the way places change, the choices that we make, how we relate those things to each other in our lives. So I wrote this song, never dreaming that a song that I had written when I was 20 years old would be following me around for a long time. But I said I wasn't going to play this back there, and I got scolded. Kamuela was not born yet.
Not even close.
Que amo a Ku'u Home O Kahalu'u.